OYO founder, 25-year-old Ritesh Agarwal, is receiving a $2 billion loan from three Japanese lenders including Nomura, Mizuho and an unknown bank, to purchase the Gurugram-based budget hospitality startup's shares. Agarwal is purchasing a $1.5 billion stake from early OYO investors Lightspeed Venture Partners and Sequoia India. He will be investing the rest $500 million in this startup. Subscribe to the channel for more news.